the same thing here, although Kushi's gonna be a lot more in his face than trying to get that combo for down. Like Hagel said, patience is everything in this character. Look at that! Absolutely being a safe option off shield, and Donnie can't even pressure him and punish him for his use of Mecha Koopa. And the setups with the Mecha Koopa actually coming back and helping him in the long run. Trying to get his hands on that Mecha Koopa, set up the traps, trying to get a grab throw back into it, doesn't get it.
A huge thing against Bowser Jr. is to keep complete track of that Mecha Koopa.
And
if you lose track of it, you just
absolutely
it can sneak
look
up
at that,
on you.
Look at that.
If Donnie weren't holding shield there.
And that Mecha Koopa. Really gotta know that second time. Donnie absolutely just
it's like having another player on the stage that just sort of walks back and forth and covers the ground.
That up air fair has served patient well through the whole entire tournament.
Oh! Donnie looking for the up smash.
And the forward smash right after. He's gonna go
he's
on the
going
stage.
Under.
He's gonna
going
go on
under.
The stage. Wow, that was a good fair from patient.
Very nice pitch. Pivot grab.
You guys know about Eduardo Squidward?
Eduardo Squidward is.
If you didn't call me Eduardo Squidward,
yeah, if they didn't call you Eduardo Squidward, we would have to deal with the situation.
Esports.
Shut the esports up.
Oh, and?
And nothing. Looking to cover ledge get-ups.
Absolutely dominated offstage, being able to get back out in every situation. That fun China absolutely analyzing this whole situation right here. Oh, even that backer does not get it. Looking for that raw smash that got on the twins. That double sexual hitbox coming back from Mario.
Another thing I know about Bowser Jr. from playing him is that forward smash is deceptively safe. It's safe on shield, and it's not okay.
There's a lot of things about characters that you just don't know about.
Bowser Jr. I played Patient S, and I was like, that does this? That does that?
So many things about... Exactly. And it's just like playing Swift. If any of you know Swift, Swift, the only, the best Greninja player I've ever seen. It's like,
so
in the person, and there it is. There it is. That there is
that's
absolutely Patient's best option. That two-stop is making a statement here in the loser's finals.
Donnie is going to be quaking in his boots.
Yeah, and are we looking at a 3 out of 5?
Yes.
Okay. And we are looking at a 3 out of 5 game situation. So Donnie, last time we saw him switch up the characters was against Fun China in that third game. That was like, oh, and he is going to change.
He's hovering Lucina pretty heavy.
And we're gonna see the character change too. So this is gonna bring some interesting cards to the table when you talk about stages. They could go back to Smashville. So it seems like Patient bans and Dreamo, and those three are probably going to be best, actually. Yep, there we go.
I think I would have taken him to FD. I'm not sure. But I feel like the coverage that sword gives you is huge on a one dimension kind of stage.
Definitely. And I think that tri platform is just going to give.
Any platform gives Patient more movement, more ability to move around Donnie. And anytime Patient uses his movement to pressure, very heavily.
And that also goes to show you that Patient is just absolutely knowledgeable about his character. And, okay. And for the first time, we've been actually able to see Donnie punishing that Donnie.
Mm-hmm.
Auto shield, just getting that forward tilt. I don't know.
The
Donnie just
range.
Seems like he's getting extra. Here we go.
Having extra range against Bowser Jr. is always good, because while he does have ranged options like that forward air, it's nothing's gonna cover the range of Donnie's forward air. Because
yeah, it's great
just, he's got the full sword in front of him.
Yeah, I think having a range against this character is just a lot. And you see Donnie just being conscious of where that Mecha Koopa is at all times, tries to get that Mecha Koopa and does not get it. Donnie gets that in there. Tries to get the two frame, does not achieve it. And wow.
Very nice catch of the Mega.
And
oh!
Wow.
Actually, Patient might have gotten hit by that on purpose to let himself move up higher. It's possible. I don't think he needed to, but I think he
oh my gosh, looking for that resource and that.
And the up is gonna take it.
That was mid-stage kill.
So
Donnie
strong.
Was looking. Wow.
Flipping him up, thinking he was gonna go under the stage all the way.
And
but
wow,
instead,
that Mecha Koopa just
beating
right. Oh, there's the counter.
Nice counter.
Yep. Oh my gosh! Was that Ivan? Did he just go right through him?
I'm not sure.
Okay, so... Donnie just trying to get him. He has to get back here. He has to get back here, and Fun Child just... Ooh, Fun Child. Patient just... Recovery is so scary with that fair. The fair is actually stronger when he's not in the Mecha Koopa. It's one knockback and more damage actually. So, Dio is just trying to get the percentage. Just trying to get the percentage. It seems like he only can get punishable. He's not going on the stage. See, yep. And there is. Nope, that's a D. That's a DI ammo back here. Okay, here we go. And now we have a full rage.
Is thirsty for this kill.
Hopefully he does not forget the fundamentals of his character in this situation. Oh, and there's no snap there. Oh, and he tries to get the grab, but Patient is all over the place, just mixing everything up. That Mecha Koopa is off stage. Wow. Patient is
tossing
really...
these Mecha Koopas to their death. He has no remorse. All
up smash. That is a full rip.
Down.
No jump.
And...
Wow,
oh,
almost killed that.
Only one hit. Oh! Should have been a grab up throw.
And that fair, wow,
and the fair
that,
is
was
take
a,
it.
That was a cross stage actually killing opposite blast off of the, and that was almost another
that
raw
was
up smash kill.
Very scary.
That is a 78% listen, almost dying to a raw forward stage. Okay, wow.
And
that's
gonna take it. Pigeon is running
so
this matchup.
So strong. Patient was really happy with that game. That was a 78% deficit to kill. No rage on that Bowser Jr. event and just popped up. Bastard
kill
style.
Options on this character are extremely strong. Thanks.
Donnie not looking for the character change. I am surprised. Donnie maybe trying to... Oh.
I think he's going back to mine.
Wow. Wow.
Bold. I would say that's the right option, in my opinion.
Yeah.
I think stick to your guns.
And I think Donnie is comfortable with his character in this matchup, in this state of mind right now.
I think he just needs to get back down to his
and I think,
thing.
Yeah, and I think Patient right
play
now
his game.
Is really, really comfortable in the situation that he's in right now. Here we go. Okay, so we'll just look at that. And that is interesting, actually. Every time Patient has done that downer on shield, Donnie has been able to punish it with Mario, but as soon as he goes to Lucina, gets to absolutely just get that forward tilt. It may not seem like a lot of things, but like
that's
Agnes
a lot
was
of
saying,
there.
Like, man, actually, that kick was pretty good.
But
like I was saying, it's about having that range on Bowser Jr. absolutely puts you at an automatic advantage. Just because all the old wow, ooh. You can definitely see Patient trying to light up his playstyle, right? Never going for dash attacks and stuff like that. Not really putting everything there.
I think Patient's more scared of Donnie's Mario. I went 3 inches. I got 9.
That's what I usually get. Snaps. Good option on Town City. Look for that raw option for Johnny to a push, but Donnie doesn't push. I went. Oh my gosh, there's that. Wow, is that really gonna kill? Oh my gosh, wow, that was actually a pretty good GI from Donnie. Came back to the stage pretty quickly.
Donnie's only goal here is to land and just pop out the up smash, and he's going to take the stock there.
I missed that. Absolutely taking that stock.
And firing right back with the up B.
Absolutely just... you're can't say enough about that fair out of Mecha Koopa. And look at that trap. Look at that trap right there. That was a mistimed trap.
He's all over the stage. You can see Donnie really fighting back this game. He's playing his game, he's doing what he needs to do, and as a result, it's an even game. Anyone's game.
I don't know if this is Donnie's just mental change towards
that's
the
what
game.
I'm seeing a very different play style.
Me and Abel were talking about earlier that Donnie is one of many Marios at MCC, but of the most of them, neutral isn't the best, but he's a very mental guy. And you saw that with Love Smash, has a winner and just whips it out to the side.
Yeah. His punish game is very, very strong. He's gonna...
He is just with that raw smash down and immediately approaching. You gotta be careful, man. He may follow up with another forward smash. Who knows at this point? Look at that, just whipping out that forward. He's just waiting for it. Look at that. Koopa not playing this game right now. Oh, that shield pressure. Oh my god.
Poor decision.
He is. Wow, that was a good air dodge.
Donnie returns to the stage though. Just
that
patient.
Was a good roll. Good roll.
Being patient against Bowser Jr. is huge.
Oof.
And oh, that safe up smash.
Back air, looking for someone here to get the one fancy. Oh my.
Oh. So close.
Okay, looking
and,
for a grab. Looking for a grab.
Very nice.
Donnie is on his last legs here.
Nice.
Wow.
Using the back throw to cover the Mecha Koopa. Very smart.
No snap.
Up smash, he misses.
Okay, okay.
And
the spin out clown card does not take the game. Donnie is absolutely playing amazing right now. And Patient is just playing his own game. And that
and
could potentially be a. The back
okay.
doesn't
I don't actually know what he has out of those grabs at high percent. It might be his all
Donnie
he can
is,
do is push for advantage.
Oh,
I think he's just pushing
Patient
for advantage.
Just playing his own game. Yep.
Yep.
Pushing for stage control in this situation is huge when you play.
He wants to make Donnie feel uncomfortable.
That Mega Koopa.
And I mean, he's making me feel uncomfortable. So you know Donnie's uncomfortable.
I just feel like he's
living. Donnie's DI is out of this world right now.
That Mega Koopa will not kill at 150, but it's looking like it's.
That was supposed to be an up smash. You know in and out. You know inside and out that was an
Patient
up smash.
Absolutely takes game three. Donnie
Patient
is eliminated.
With the-